to sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep, and possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations I know will be alright. Perhaps it's just imagination. Day after day, it reappears. Shows the fear, goes to appear and fade away. Alone between the sheets only brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets, smell the desperation. There's pretty lights, and though there's little variation, it nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day,